What's up guys, Hamsterwheel Gaming here with a new video, and welcome to the epic character giveaway. That is right, I'm giving away this character. This character is on a separate account, it only has one character on it, which is this one, and I decided to give this one away. Simply for the fact that I already have a better shaman, so after the series was done, I had no plans with this one, because I already have a better geared shaman, so this was just basically laying around, and I was not doing anything with this guy, with this character, so I figured might as well give it away to someone who will actually play on this. So as you saw a few seconds ago, you saw that my shaman is capable of doing some pretty nasty crits and doing some good DPS. So you definitely be able to do some nasty damage in PvP and in PvE. Now before I show you, before I tell you guys how to get a shot at winning this character, I want to show you guys what you can get. So first of all, obviously it's an orc shaman right here, level 60. He is elemental spec 3120, that is elemental mastery with 5 points in title mastery. The gear, obviously, let's go through the gear. So first up, we have the Dreamweave Circlet, Diana's Pearl Necklace, Pauldrons of the Five Thunders, Cloak of the Hakari Worshippers, Ornate Breastplate of Nature's Wrath, Bindings of the Five Thunders, Zillion Scepter of Rites, Merciless Shield of Healing, Draconic Infused Emblem, Eye of the Beast, Don Mauricio's Band of Domination, Rune Band of Wizardry, Abyssal Mail Sabbatons of Sorcery, Kilt of the Five Thunders, Cord of the Five Thunders, and last but not least, the Earth Waters Gloves. And combined, this gives me 215 healing, so if you want to go resto and heal in rage, I think you're pretty much ready to go into like a Zugarub or an AQ20 pug if you respect this. And in terms of, in terms of spell damage, I have 194 spell damage. That's really nice. And 3 extra crit, 8 extra mana for 5 seconds, and 2% extra hit. So that is the character that you can win. Also, I have the mounts, obviously. I got a nice fancy mount right there. I have a bunch of goodies like water and a potion and a few other things. And also somewhere around 50 gold to get you started. And all you have to do to get a shot at winning this character is basically post in the comment section below that you want this character. That way I know you want to get a shot at this character. You can post anything you want. You can post like, give me this character, or I want it, or me, or Hamsterwheel, you asshole, give me this damn character. Something like that. And I'll basically, I don't know, like wait a week or two, so everyone had plenty of time to enter the contest. Then I will throw all the, then I will write every YouTuber down, throw that in the hat, and then pull one out. And I'll probably announce the winner in a few weeks, like a week or two or something like that. So that's all you have to do. Post in the comment section below that you want to have a shot at winning this character. And I will release the winning video in a week or two. So that is what you can win. This awesome level 60 Orc Shaman on the Phoenix Warsong server. And for the people who are saying like, Warsong's dead, why are you giving it away? Well, you know, it's laying around, it's not doing anything. Might as well give it to someone that might enjoy a few battlegrounds or such. So this is what you can win. And if you want to have a shot at it, post in the comment section below. As always, guys, good luck on the contest. Thanks for watching this video. I'm Hamsterwheel Gaming, and I'll see you next time.